So, sir, can you introduce yourself to me?
I am the chairman of the Sierra Leoneans Urban Refugees in Lagos.
Okay. So, why actually are you here this afternoon, sir?
Pardon?
Why are you here this afternoon, sir?
What actually we are here decided to collect our citizen class result, which we took between July and August.
Okay. And what is the present situation now?
Well, normally there are three durable solutions according to the refugee international law here in this office. That if a refugee decides to go home, he goes home. That's what's called repatriation. If he's not going home, he prefers to stay. That's what you call local integration. If he is not opting for local integration, the third option, which is durable, according to their own UN mandate, is sending the person to the third safe country, which you call a resettlement. And that's what we took here in between July and August. The interview we took here is for a resettlement program, not for integration, neither to go home.
So what is the current situation of the interview?
Pardon?
The interview
result is about to be distributed, but there has been problems all along since this time, since the 3rd of December.
Wait. If you receive the letter,
yes,
you will understand where you are and what you are supposed to do.
Very good, ma'am.
Yes, and I have a right. You people are enjoying yourselves and your expense. I also have a right to enjoy myself.
Of course.
So I can say you have 10 days. And if you want to reduce the days, you can decide to go home today and come back after 3 days. There seems to be refugees by the 31st
of December.
Okay. But maybe if they get their letter, I don't know what they will decide. But if they refuse not to take the letter,
no, we go follow with the letter and go outside. If not, you know, they will go outside and go close the gate.
Exemption. So this set that you are seeing fall under exemption.
Okay, now that
only one person
believe. We don't believe.
And now they said, now Hajja stated that we have only 10 days. We have only 10 days.
I just want you to go and see where I'm living. You take a snapshot of where I'm staying. You yourself, you wonder. 100 people go sit. Nobody pass. Only one person. Is that possible?
My case, my brother was a sergeant. And I cannot go home whilst my brother was a sergeant in the Sierra Leone Army. You understand? Which against the Sierra Leone. My mother was killed in a brutal in the public of Sierra Leone community.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Mohamed Sisi. Yes, I'm the first refugee in Nigeria, 1997, you understand?
And come, let me tell you, Oga, now. Me, I'm telling you this thing now, as I'm telling you now.
After 10 days.
Inside this office, you understand? We are at risk, let me tell you, we refugees. Our ID card has expired. And if this ID card has expired, this is Nigeria. You see all these police, they will just rush into you. They will just grab you, put you inside down for take you to the police station.
I was 15. I was not 15 years. I was not complete 16.
So you are now
they have my status. They have my ID card. They have my date of birth. Now I'm 26.
Which country?
No education from Sierra Leone. No education. No. How can they just say they rejected us? They just rejected. Some of us came in this country.
It's the money. What's your name? Adiza. You are from which country?